Okay.
You've got 17.5% in T-bills amortized over the fiscal year. 8% in stocks and bonds. Carry the 9, divide by the gross national product. Fortunately, funeral bouquets are deductible.
Now you have to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do ya, punks?
Spicy meatball!